Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Nash Winter and my channel is called A Winter Style. So today I have a few bits I want to share with you guys that I've been buying from Zara and H&M lately. But before I begin, I need to let you guys know that they are mainly basic and neutral pieces. And the only reason why I buy basic and mainly neutral pieces because they're great to help me build my wardrobe. I do love to get the value out of my money, and I also love to repeat my clothes on rotation easily. So if you're like me, please let me know in the comment section down below. And enough rambling, let's start trying on some clothes.
What I'm going to start with is this top from Zara. It's quite basic, but I love the fact that it is a crew neck t-shirt because I find it more chicer than a v-neck t-shirt. But I won't be wearing it like this because I'm looking for more of a look that gives me a shape with these jeans that I also got from Zara. I tucked the t-shirt in just to add more shape to this look, and I'm also gonna add a pop of color so it's not that simple and it looks quite summer ready.
The next item I'm gonna go for are these white cotton shorts from Zara. I love the fact that it's cotton because it's quite easy to wear, it's light, and these are perfect to wear for summer, especially if you're on a holiday somewhere. They will work really, really well. I'm gonna get rid of the belt because I feel like the belt cheapens the look a little bit and I don't like that, but I'm gonna stick with this white t-shirt.
I'm also gonna pair this outfit with my logo sandals. I love them. Like, every summer I wear these sandals. They are just perfect, they're chic, and I feel like it completes this outfit. So as simple as that, this is how I would style these shorts.
Next item I got is this blue t-shirt that I got from H&M. The fit is not the most flattering.
Probably go for a preppy style.
This is how I would wear these shorts and this t-shirt. If you're liking the way I'm styling these outfits so far, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe, of course. So this is the next shirt that I got from Zara, as it's also asymmetrical, has a lap over the shirt itself, so it adds a lot of volume, and when you use the string at the back to tie the shirt itself, it's going to give you a nice drape feeling on both sides. Going to pop on some shorts on this, so this would be the final look for me. I'm really, really digging it. In person it looks so wicked, like awesome.
I got this dress from Zara and I really love it. This dress is perfect for hot days, especially when you want to look cute without even trying too hard. I do love the embroidered details. It also has a bow at the back. I love the fact that it's a loose dress that makes it easy to wear.
This dress is from H&M. I love all the elements about this dress. The big voluminous sleeves. It has this smocking detail at the top of the dress. I picked it up in a size small. Although when I wear it with bra, it tends to be a little bit tight here. But other than that, it's beautiful. Today I'm gonna wear it like this. See myself wearing it like literally every summer. But today I'm just gonna wear it with my logo sandals. I love this dress. It is just so flowy and you can never go wrong with polka dots and flowiness in summertime. Next dress is from H&M. Very lightweight, so it's easy to wear. Fabric has a bit of a sheen to it that makes it look just a little bit more expensive if I take this from day to night. So the next item I got is this linen shorts from H&M, which I'm going to pair it with the knitted top that I got from Zara.
This top I got is from Zara. It has a satin finish, which makes it look so chic and expensive. I love this color. It's like an ivory or almondy color, which I think will work loads with lots of colors. I just feel like this shirt is quite timeless. I love it so much with these pants. It looks so good in person.
Thank you guys so much for watching. That was the end of the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you like videos like these. And I see you guys in my next one.
Bye.